Hello, I am Lakshman Raj Jalatla, PhD Physics. I am dealing with the 10th class physical science. So, first lesson is reflection of light at curved surface. So, what is mean reflection? So, reflection means, so this is the plane surface, AB is the plane surface. So, it is the perpendicular to the dry normal to the point of incidence. So, anything is incident a point of incidence of point, suppose C. So this is the incident ray, this is the normal. The angle between the normal and incident ray is called angle of incidence. Okay, and incident and reflected. This is the reflected ray. The angle between the incident and reflected ray and the normal ray is angle of reflection. So this is the I. So this is the R. So what is mean by angle of reflection? So any ray is passing through incident on one surface and reflected to the same medium is called reflection. So in this lesson we discuss light at surface, curved surface and plane surface. This is the plane surface of reflection. So what is mean by curved surface? Suppose this is the curved surface. This is the curved surface. So the ray is this is the incident ray. This is the incident ray. This is the normal ray. Same, the angle between the normal and incident ray is angle I. So this is the reflected ray. So this is the R. Same, angle I equals to angle R. In this mean, so angle of reflection is valid. All reflect the plane surface and curved surface. The law of reflection is valid plane surface and curved surfaces. So in this manner, so any ray is parallel to the principal axis, incident on a concave surface, it passes through the focus. It passes through the focus. Next one, so what is meant by pole? Pole means the midpoint of the mirror. So this is the mirror. The midpoint of the mirror is called pole. The midpoint of the mirror is called pole. So this is the pole. So what is the center of curvature? So center of curvature. Center of curvature. Center of curvature means all the normals. This is the curved surface. This is the normal ray. All the normals converge at a point. That point is called center of curvature. So what is the radius of curvature? So radius of curvature means radius of curvature. The distance between the pole and center of curvature is called, the distance between the P and C is called radius of curvature. PC equals to R. So what is meant by principal axis? Principal axis. So any ray is passing through the pole to center of curvature, or any imaginary line is horizontal imaginary line passing through the pole at center of curvature is called principal axis. So we discussed the reflection of a curved surface. We know the some terminology: pole, center of curvature, radius of curvature and principal axis. So we know these 4 points. First case, rule 1. Any ray is parallel to the principal axis after incident on a concave surface, after reflection it passes through the focus. This is the rule 1. Rule 1 means any ray is parallel to the principal axis, incident on a concave surface, either convex surface, any surface, incident on a concave or convex surface, it passes through the focus. So this is the first rule. What is the second rule? So the second rule is the opposite to the first rule. Any ray is passing through the focus, incident on a concave surface, it parallel to the principal axis. It passes through the principal axis. Next one, rule 3 is any ray is passing through the center of curvature. So this is the pole, this is the center of curvature. Any ray is
passing through the center of curvature. That means so in a plane surface normal. So this is the plane surface, this is the normal. But in this case, any ray is perpendicular to the passing through the plane surface, it reflected to the same line. It reflected to the same line, but direction is opposite. This incident, this is the reflected. Okay, this is the opposite to the incident. Same like this, in a curved surface also, this is the perpendicular line, incident and concave surface, incident and reflected to the same line, but opposite. This is the incident and reflected to the opposite direction. So this is the rule 3. Any ray passing through the center of curvature, incident on a concave surface, after reflection, it passing through the same line but opposite direction.